Yeah, that's more like it.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Thank you.
Seems like that worked. Guess I should go back to Sykes. Thank you. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something. Alright. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Let's finish this. Ah!
Longcry, you're becoming art. You shall be part of my Obscura. It really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need a tongue.
Ugh!
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there.
Gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it. Because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me. But you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Thank you.
what I've been waiting for all. This is what I've been waiting for all my life. For both of my lives. No more struggling. No more listening to Philistine critics. No more pandering to the uneducated opinions of callow neophytes. No more rejection from crude simpletons. I'm finally free to be what I've always been. An artist. And I have the greatest canvas ever devised at my disposal. The world will finally know and revere the name Stefano Valentini.
What the hell is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the very
least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer. My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period.
Shit! No! Don't!
Behold my latest creation.
No!
Flesh and blood.
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring.
Nothing like a corrupt fountain of innocence to spark the fire of creation.
You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending man. She's useless in your hands.
I'm coming for you, asshole.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
If I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that. You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences. But maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just the wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened. And you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional. Or hiding the truth, I started to believe that maybe they were right. That maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated. Useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found...
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks. Thanks, Kitty.
come along. I'm waiting for you. My next piece will be amazing. The full absorption of her powers, the subjugation of her will. It will be art in every sense of the word. But what is art without an audience? I need you here to make the piece complete.
That's not how it's gonna end.
Agreed. You're beginning to bore me. Your death will be art. It's time to put a signature on it. Your luck will run out soon enough. You cannot hide from what you cannot see. Avoid me. I'm over here, or am I here? Picture this. Hold still this way. From what you cannot see. You're going to regret that. This is going to hurt. You can't avoid me.
I've had enough of this.
There will be nothing left. Yeah!
I've no sense in running.
What composition?
You can't hide forever.
I had so much left to create. You've destroyed my legacy. Look at me. You made me into a masterpiece. Must record it. If only I had my camera. Where did it go?
Don't be afraid, honey. It's me. Dad.
No. No, you're not. Dad is dead.
Honey, I know that's what they told you, but it's not true. Lily, please. Come out, Lily. You don't have to hide.
Come to Mother, Lily. I will protect you.
Myra?
Get away! You can't have her!
Myra?
I'll be out here for you, and someone else will be in there for you.
Kidman. She knew about Myra. A giant red X. Now that's art. What is this? Where's the mirror? Where is this place? This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world. Looks like they were burned alive. Looks like I can use this.